KittyBow and I'm with
Kaylee.
And today we're gonna be playing this Tycoon.
Yeah, Tycoon.
Which is called Lumberjack Tycoon.
Lumberjack. I'm not really sure what it means, but we're just gonna go with it, right, Chloe?
So I've heard that we're supposed to buy an axe.
I want this axe. That's mine.
My axe.
Mine.
Hello. Oh, E.
This is hard.
Oh. I will accept it. Thank you for paying with me.
There you go.
Okay. I like the music.
This is mine now.
I can't open my box.
Press E.
Oop.
Did it.
How do I open my box?
Oh, you can put your scanner on it. Yay! So this game is basically about cutting down wood.
How do I get it? One.
No, press E. So drop it and press E. And put your scanner on it. Just the same way as it did.
Okay.
So.
Let's do this.
Me and Chloe searched up the commands and how to, do it.
Yeah.
So yeah.
I'm doing it. Cutting wood.
I heard you gotta get 400 to get a tree, to get a plot, and
500?
400 to get a car, and 100 to get
a
plot.
Wow, that's a lot.
How do you know what I was gonna say?
Because I have a feeling. Because we're always talking about plots and stuff. So you wanna take this all over here. Wait, how big is this one? Okay, your tree just died. Well, it's in black. I don't know if it died.
No, it didn't. It's just glitching. My bed. It wouldn't die.
Wouldn't die on you?
It wouldn't die on me.
What if it's dead?
Then I'd know if it was dead, Chloe. You guys see where I'm putting my scanner? That's what I'm trying to top. So hard. And I heard it's very hard to control the... Are you even listening?
No. Wait, was I supposed to listen?
Yes.
Oh.
I heard that it's very hard to control the... the car. Truck. Sorry.
I think it is. That's why... That was my one reason why I wasn't willing to play this.
But again, it turned out like this, so... So guys, we researched everything that we had to do to make it entertaining. Yeah. How I hate Chloe too.
Yeah.
That's actually a map.
Oh, that's...
Yes, it is.
Stop lying.
I'm not. Okay, I am.
Thank you.
Woohoo, look at all my rods.
Okay, smile. This
one's
a good cut.
Put that in just like that. Perfect. Get in there. There we go. So a lot of money. The game's glitchy. The game's a glitch.
It's a glitch, I tell you, it's a glitch. What's mine? I can get this again.
Because it's probably massive.
It is massive. Excuse me. Mine. Thank you.
Okay, suddenly getting quiet. Chloe, what the heck?
What happens if I go into quiet?
Okay. Wait, nothing happens. We know that, right?
Okay, no one can steal any of my things.
Okay. Keep on chopping, keep on chopping, keep on chopping.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, so I basically have no idea what we're supposed to do, Chloe. I never actually researched
how. I'm just making wood. That's it. I'm not sure what I'm doing. I'm just making. Ah! Okay. Come on. Get in there. Okay, like, he's. Now I'm stuck in a hole. Now, what's this? Okay. I like going there. Yes. Good job going on.
Well, you're the weirdest person I've ever met.
I know.
But I'm a twin, which is a bad thing.
Yeah, that is. I feel sorry for you.
What? Chloe just admitted that you were a bad person. What the heck is wrong?
Gonna take me a while to get the way.
Me too. Because I have to cut off all these branches.
Did we kill the fig tree over there?
Oh, guys, using our technique and just, you know, like, legging it.
Toys R Us. Dun, dun, eh.
But instead it's Beard R Us.
Beard R Us.
That is a very bad name.
Yeah. Gonna be chopping some wood.
I'm almost done. I'm almost done. So I am happy.
Going. Put dot.
There, everything is cut.
There
we go. Here we go. I'm aiming for the car.
What?
Because I can just get like huge stacks and put them in my trunk and maybe upgrade my car.
Okay.
Sorry.
Because these are my wood.
This is mine.
Wait, he is mine.
I know.
Stay away from my wood.
He's using that one. Okay, it is suddenly quiet.
Yeah.
I don't know why everything is just, it's just always so quiet.
Get in there! In. There we go. Moneymaker.
Turn that. Piece of wood. There we go.
Kaylee, this is yours now, right?
My what?
The wood that's blocking right here. That's a little piece of wood.
Oh. Thank you for letting me know. Now I almost got
I would have took it if I could. So guys, that'll be the end of this video. It's a really short video, but I hope
look at that guy. Okay, so we're gonna continue the series.
Yeah.
Let's just all.
So this will be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye.